Hello everybody. Now the few questions I am taking. Question is evaluate this one. So you are supposed to put the value of sine, cos, tan and cot is here only. Simply you know the values. So the, just simply keep a value rakhna hai. Sine 30 means 1 by 2 whole square. Cos 45 is 1 over root 2 whole square plus 4. Tan 30 means 1 over root 3 whole square is here. So we will do the whole square. Plus 1 by 2, sine 90 is 1 whole square, plus 1 over 8, cot 60, tan 60 is root 3, so that is 1 over root 3 whole square. You must solve this one only and you will get the answer is there. So this is 1 by 4 into 1 by 2, 1 over root 2 whole square means 1 by 2, plus 4 into 1 over root 3 whole square is 1 over 3, plus 1 by 2 into 1 is 1 by 2 itself. Plus 1 over 8 into 1 over 3. So this can be written as 1 over 4 to the 8 plus this is 4 over 3 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 24. 8 3 to 24. Now you can take the LCM is here only 24. So this is 8 3 to 3 into 1 3 plus 3 8 to. So this is 32. 2 12. Into 1 this one and 1. So finally you are getting is here only. This is 35, 36, 37, 38 and 48 divided by 24. So this is equal to 2 and this is your answer. Have a look. Yes, now this two questions I am taking. Pehla question hai, taking theta is equal to 30 degree, if theta is your 30 degree angle, you are supposed to verify this sine 2 theta will be equal to 2 sine theta into cos theta is there only. See, so you must take the left hand side is sine 2 theta and he is saying just theta is 30 degree. So you are supposed to put theta is equal to 30 degrees here only and solve it. So this is sine 2 into 30 degree. So this is equal to, you can say, sine 60. And sine 60, the value of the sine 60 kya hota hai? Root 3 by 2 from the table. Now you must take the right hand side is there only. And your right hand side must also come equal to this one. So 2 sine theta into cos theta. And theta is your what? 30 degree. So you have to put the value of here sine 30 into cos 30. 1 over 2, 2 into, and value of the sine 30 is? Is already we know 1 by 2 cos 30 root 3 by 2. So this 2 and 2 cancel, so this is root 3 by 2. So therefore finally you are getting LHS is equal to RHS. So it is verified. So it is verified. This one. So simply keep a value put karo and you have to put the value sine 60. Here is sine 30 and cos 30 from the table. Solve it, both the sides must come equal. Now one more question is here. He is saying agar sin a plus b is equal to 1 hai, and cos a minus b is equal to root 3 by 2, you have to find the value of a and b. If sin is equal to this one, see now the solution is here only, nothing is new. See, dekhiye, sin a plus b is equal to 1. So 1 mein sin mein kiska value hota hai? Sin 90. So you are supposed to put the sin 90. It means if sin a plus b is equal to sin 90, to when it will be equal? If a plus b is equal to 90. देखिए ये इसके बराबर है तो इसका मतलब a plus b must be equal to 90, then sin a plus b will be equal to sin 90. So therefore here you are getting a plus b is equal to 90 degree. You can get the number 1 is here. Similarly you can take here this cos a minus b. See, look at here now, cos a minus b is equal to root 3 by 2. अब cos में root 3 by 2 किसका value होता है? That is cos 30. Cos 30 is the root 3 by 2 is there only. So from here you will get, similarly from here, therefore a minus b is equal to 30. This is your equation. Now you can solve these two equations. You can solve this a plus b is equal to 90 and a minus b is equal to 30. You can solve these two equations by algebraic method is there. So now solving equation 1 and 2. So you will get a plus b is equal to 90. And this is a minus b is equal to 30. Simply you can add this gone. 2a is equal to what you will get? 90 plus 30 is 120. So therefore, A is equal to what? 120 over 2. That is 60 degrees. So you know the angle A is 60. Angle A is equal, you can put here. You can put the value is here only. Here you can put. Look at here. A is 60 plus B is equal to 90. So from B is equal to what you will get? 90 minus 60. So therefore, angle B is equal to 30. So you know the angle A, you know the angle B. Because this angle A and B which you are taking here only, they are acute. So you can check, this is 60 and 30. So both are acute. ये दोनों एंगल एक्यूट रहे होंगे तभी साइन ए प्लस बी यू कैन राइट डाउन दिस इज वन बिकॉज ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज वी ऑलवेज टेक इन फॉर द एक्यूट एंगल एंगल इन ए राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल हैव अ लुक यस नाउ वन मोर कॉलम हियर इज क्वेश्चन इज इफ दिस इज योर कंडीशनल प्रॉब्लम इफ सिक्स एक्स इक्वल टू सेट थीटा And 6 over x is equal to 10 theta, you have to find the value of this one. So this is your conditional problem is there. See now, from here only, केवल आप यहां से पता कर सकते हैं कि हमें इसमें करना क्या है. थोड़ा ध्यान से देखिए, look at here. अगर हम इसको break करें तो this is what? X square minus 1 over x square is what? X plus 1 over x, a plus b and a minus b. It means this is there. ये क्या है? This is equal to this one. It's 9 you can say like. It means say हुआ कि x plus 1 over x, you need some And one time is difference. So, dekhiye, look at here. Here is a 6x. Here is 6 over x is there. It means one time you must add them. One time you are supposed to subtract. And then do the product. Dekhiye, just the product is here. You can do the product. You will get the value of this one. Simple. So, now, here is first. You can add this one. 6x plus 6 over x is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. One time we are going to add. This is you can say 1 and this is you can say 2. Simply adding 1 and 2. Adding 1 and 2. 6 you can take out the common. So this is x plus 1 over x is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. This is you can give the number 3. Now you need difference. So simply subtract kar dijiye. Here is second. So 6x minus 6 over x is equal to you can add on sec theta minus. 10 theta. You can take out 6 is common. X minus 1 over x is equal to this is what? Sec theta minus 10 theta. This is equation 4. Here you are getting by subtracting. See, keep your eyes here. We need the product is here. We want to know the value of this one. See, of the key from 1 and 3 and 4. You can do the product. 3 and 4. This is 6 into x plus 1 over x. Into 6 into x minus 1 over x is equal to this is sec theta plus tan theta and this is your sec theta minus tan theta. So here you are getting 6 6 is 36 x square minus 1 over x square and this is your sec square theta minus a plus b into a minus b a square minus b. But actually this is an identity. ये आइडेंटिटी अभी केवल ध्यान रखिए कि दिस इज ऑलवेज इक्वल टू वन ये हमेशा वन होता है दैट लेटर ऑन वी विल आल्सो डिस्कस द प्रूफ ऑफ दिस वन ठीक देखिए बट यू नीड व्हाट यू नीड 9 इनटू दिस वन तो 36 को ब्रेक कर दो 9 इनटू 4 एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 1 ओवर एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 1 लेकिन हमको किसका वैल्यू चाहिए 9 इनटू दिस वन तो फ्रॉम हियर देयरफॉर 9 इनटू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 1 ओवर एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू कितना हो जाएगा 1 ओवर 4 यू कैन सेंड दिस 4 इज हियर ऑन सो दिस इज योर वैल्यू इज देयर ओनली हैव अ लुक ओके नाउ फ्यू मोर थिंग्स वी विल डिस्कस बिकॉज हमें कुछ क्वेश्चन डिस्कस करने हैं सिंपली क्वेश्चन में भी गिवन इवेल्युएट लाइक साइन 30 प्लस कॉस 30 माइनस 10 45 इज देयर बट द क्वेश्चन विल बी गिवन Without using the trigonometric table. जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैं क्वेश्चन लिखता हूं साइन 30 डिग्री ओवर कॉस 60 प्लस टेन 30 डिग्री इज़ देयर प्लस साइन 20 ओवर कॉस 70 इज़ देयर नाइट क्वेश्चन मे बी देयर यू आर सपोज टू सॉल्व दिस वन ओनली विदाउट यूजिंग द ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक टेबल वन मेथड क्या है कि मैं इसकी वैल्यू ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक टेबल से रखू लेकिन साइन 20 की लॉगरिथम टेबल से निकालना पड़ेगा बट विदाउट यूजिंग दिस ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक टेबल ऑल्सो वी कैन find the value of this one is there. So for that you need the ratio of the complementary angles. That's why we are going to discuss. So dekhiye then, look at here first. First of all, we will discuss about the complementary angles. Complementary angles kya hote hain? Jin do angle ka sum 90 ho, that is they are known as a complementary angle. If one angle is 90, then another will be 90 minus theta. It means they are the complementary. Dono ka sum 90 hai, it means they are the complementary. See, look at here. Yahan dekhi. Suppose this is angle here of 90, that is right angle. So according to this one, this is your hypotenuse. And this angle, suppose you are taking theta, this which is an acute. Ye kya hai? Acute angle hai. So this is 90, this is theta. So what about this one angle? This will be the 90 minus theta is here only. Right? Some of these three, 180 ho gaya, these are the two complementing. Now in this triangle, isi triangle mein, you are supposed to take the trigonometric ratios for this theta as well as this one. You will see ki yahan hum sine agar theta le rahe hain, to yahan se cos 90 minus theta, is angle ke liye cos 90 minus theta lenge, aur iske liye sine theta lenge, to malum pada wo dono equal aa raha hai. Look at here. देखिए सर सी नाउ साइन थीटा आई एम टेकिंग फॉर दिस एंगल इस एंगल के लिए दिस इज योर परपेंडिकुलर एंड दिस इज योर बेस लेकिन अगर मैं इस एंगल को लेता हूं तो ये परपेंडिकुलर हो जाएगा एंड दिस साइड विल वर्क एज बेस इज हियर ओनली ठीक है दिस वन सो साइन थीटा यू आर टेकिंग सो परपेंडिकुलर पी बी पी एच एच बी सो दिस इज योर साइन पी ओवर एच तो पी क्या होगा बी सी डायरेक्ट आई एम डूइंग BC over hypotenuse is AC. This is for this angle. Okay. Now just take the cos for this angle. For this one. Dekhi, look at here now. Cos 90 minus theta. So that is equal to, you know, that is cos is nothing else. That is base over hypotenuse. So is angle ke liye base kya hai? This is. BC is your base. Hypotenuse is AC. Hypotenuse never change. So kya hoga? BC over AC. Iske liye sine perpendicular over hypotenuse. Cos iske liye liya to base. फॉर दिस एंगल दिस इज योर प्रोपेंडिकुलर एंड दिस इज बेस ये हमने ऑलरेडी भी डिस्कस और देखिए यहां से फ्रॉम दिस टू सो इन द सेम ट्रायंगल यू आर गेटिंग बीसी ओवर एसी इक्वल साइन थीटा एंड बीसी ओवर एसी इक्वल कॉस इट मींस व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग देन यू आर गेटिंग दिस कॉस 90 माइनस थीटा इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा सो दिस इज द रिलेशन इन द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स कि अगर दो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल हैं इफ यू आर टेकिंग द साइन दैट विल बी इक्वल टू द कॉस ऑफ दिस वन तो सिमिलरली अदर यू कैन फाइंड आउट तो देयर इज अ रिलेशन इन साइन एंड कॉस ऐसे ही देखिए साइन में होता है साइन अगर 90 माइनस थीटा यू विल टेक दैट विल कम इक्वल टू कॉस थीटा दिस इज द रिलेशन इन दिस वन इन साइन एंड कॉस सिमिलरली देयर इज अ रिलेशन इन टेन एंड कॉस टेन 90 माइनस थीटा यू विल डू दैट विल बी इक्वल टू कॉट थीटा इसके लिए मैं टेन 90 माइनस थीटा लू इसके लिए कॉट लू दैट विल कम इक्वल सिमिलरली कॉट 90 माइनस थीटा is equal to tan theta and there is a relation in sec and cosec sec 90 minus theta is equal to cosec theta aega. And if you are taking the cosec 90 minus theta it will come equal to sec theta so these are the relations in the complementary angles dekho sin theta sin this is tan 90 minus theta you are taking so this is perpendicular over base ab over bc Take the cot here, base over perpendicular, so again AB over BC, so they are the equal. So there is a relation in tan and cot, sec and cosec, and sine and cos. So question aata hai, toh, with the help of this one only, we can solve. Have a look now. Okay, now these three questions I am taking, but the question is, Question is saying without using trigonometric table. Without using, we are not supposed to use the trigonometric table. We have to evaluate these things. Lekin before this one, we have already discussed kiya tha, 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta, cos 90. And this is also we discussed sine in terms of cosec 1 over cosec. Sine, cosec ka reciprocal hota hai. Tan, there is a reciprocal of cot. Cot is the reciprocal of tan. Sec, cos. Cos sec is there only. So this is also keep in mind. See now. And now without using trigonometric table we are not supposed to use so dekhiye kya karte hain this iska method kya hai here is first of all remember the sum of these two must be equal to 90 then only this complementary angle relation you can apply agar in dono ka sum 90 hai tabhi hum ye apply kar sakte hain otherwise we cannot apply to isme kya karna hai either you must change the numerator or you must change the denominator ye up to you hai ya isse change karo ya dekhiye is cos 53 ki jagah par main kya likh sakta hu we can write down cos 90 माइनस 37, सी नाउ कॉस 90 माइनस 37, 90 माइनस 37 कितना होगा 53, डिनोमिनेटर को एडजस्ट रहने दीजिए 37, बट कॉस 90 माइनस थीटा, कॉस 90 माइनस थीटा किसके होता है साइन थीटा, दिस इज योर थीटा इज देयर, तो दिस इज इक्वल टू क्या हो गया साइन 37 ओवर साइन 37, दिस इज योर आंसर, दिस इज वन योर आंसर विदाउट यूजिंग. सिमिलरली ही है, सी नाउ द सम ऑफ दिस टू इज 90, सो आइदर यू कैन चेंज दिस, या तो आप इसे चेंज कर सकते हैं और यू कैन चेंज दिस वन इज देयर ओनली, इट्स अप टू यू क्या आप किसको चेंज करते हैं. चलिए मैं इसको चेंज करता हूं, इसकी जगह पर लिख सकते हैं हम कॉस 90 माइनस 42. पहले क्या करना, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट सब्ट्रैक्ट द वैल्यू फ्रॉम 90, सो यू शुड गेट इक्वल टू दिस वन, यू शुड गेट इक्वल टू दिस वन, दिस पॉसिबल इन एज इट इज, कीप एज इट इज, ओनली फ्रॉम द 90 यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस नंबर, यू शुड गेट दिस, बट दिस इसको कीप एज इट इज, दिस इज साइन 42, बट कॉस 90 माइनस थीटा अगेन इज इक्वल टू साइन थीटा, सो दिस इज साइन थीटा मींस दिस इज योर थीटा, सो दैट इज इक्वल टू साइन 42 माइनस साइन 42, this is you can cancel, so this is 0 is your answer here. Or now similarly this is given equal to 1, you have to show that. See, इसमें you are supposed to make the pair, sum should be 90, देखो इन दोनों का sum 90 है, this is, and sum of these two is 90, it means from these two either you must change this one or this one, because later on we can write the 10 in terms of cot or cot in terms of 10, तो हमें क्या करना है, इन दोनों में से किसी एक को, सिमिलरली इन दोनों में से एक को चेंज करो एंड देन यू कैन अप्लाई दिस वन, सो आई एम गोइंग टू चेंज दिस वन, सो दिस 1048 कैन बी रिटन एज सी 90 माइनस दिस वन 42, सिमिलरली आई एम गोइंग टू चेंज दिस वन, तो 90 माइनस 47, देखिए सम डिफरेंस विल 23, डिफरेंस इज 48, दीज टू कीप एज इट इज, डोंट डिस्टर्ब यू, इनको एज इट इज छोड़ दीजिए 47, बट दिस 1090 माइनस थीटा, लुक एट हियर 1090 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So in place of this 1090 minus theta, what we can write down? Cot theta, cot 42. This is 1090 minus theta. You can write down cot 47. For these two keep as it is, 1042 and 1047. लेकिन this cot theta again you can write down in terms of 10. Look at here. यहाँ से देखो cot theta is equal to 1 over 10. So in place of this cot 45, 42 you can write down 1 over 10, 42. Similarly, 1 over 1047, and these two will remain as it is, 1042 into 1047, this is, देखिए, तो 1042 से ये गया, 47 ये, what you will get, 1, and that is your answer, have a look.